Talking and listening to God is called prayer. Dear brothers and sisters, welcome to Indian Catholic Ministry YouTube channel. Today's gospel reading is from Luke chapter 11 verses 1 through 13. In today's gospel, Jesus calling us to speak to God just like the child speak to his father. In Bible, more than 15 times we see Jesus retreated, always alone to pray. He was seen praying at dawn, at night time, even alone to the mountain. He was praying to God. In today's gospel, Jesus was praying, and when he had finished praying, an unnamed disciple, he requests Jesus to teach them how to pray, and Jesus teaches them Our Father prayer. So every time we say this prayer, we are joining with Jesus, all the disciples, all the saints, and Blessed Mary when we pray to God Our Father. Father, Jesus calling us to reach God just like a child speaks with his dearest and most loving father, using simple words and great confidence. This confidence in Father helps us to overcome any barriers. We are his children. This shows that how we think of God will affect how we approach him. God the Father is not fear, is love. God the Father is not justice, is mercy. Here some of the verses from Gospel, the time Jesus said, Father. In today's gospel, in addition to Our Father prayer, Jesus teaches us about persisting in prayer. He insists that we ask, we seek, we knock to receive, to find, and the door will be opened. So our Heavenly Father is a better parent than we are, and he will give Holy Spirit for those who ask. Remember, Jesus teaches how we should pray to our Heavenly Father in today's gospel. He never specifies when and how our prayers will be answered. All we have to do is trust him. Thanks for watching this video. Share this video with your friends, family, and community. Subscribe Indian Catholic Ministry YouTube channel and give thumbs up. Lord, on the day I call for help, you answered me.